Free traffic from social media sites and Web 2.0 sites. People spend a lot of time on social media sites, and it's easy to find very targeted groups of people. Now, you need to remember that these sites are mainly used for social interaction, so a heavy sales pitch usually doesn't work here. You want to be helpful on these sites. Now, sites like Hubpages, Blogger, Tumblr, and Squiddo are good for creating additional portals to your main site so that you can drive traffic from these heavily trafficked sites to your sites. And what's important here is that all of these sites are very, very popular and can be used to send traffic to your main websites. Now, everyone out there, they're familiar with Facebook and Twitter, and a lot of people have never even heard of Hubpages or LinkedIn or Tumblr, or maybe you have, but you weren't quite sure how to use these types of sites to drive traffic to your sites. So let's take a look, okay? First of all, let's look at how popular these sites are. If we just go over to Alexa, and Alexa is a website that judges site popularity. And it's used by many marketers, and it's considered a very valuable tool to determine how popular a website is. And when we go to Alexa and we put in Facebook, you can see that it has a global ranking of 2. So basically, it's the second most popular website out of the millions and millions of websites that are out there. So if you can grab some of the traffic that's already at this site and pull it over to your site, it's something that you can do, and a lot of people are doing very successfully. And it's not just Facebook that's super popular. You can see that Twitter, another site that many people are very, very familiar with, it's ranked 10. But it's not just these really popular sites that everyone's heard of. Even a site like Tumblr, which you might not have heard of, and Tumblr is a great site where you can go ahead and create blogs on their website, okay? It's free to use. You can create content, and then you can direct the people from Tumblr over to your website. And because Tumblr is so popular and it's used by so many people, you really can siphon some of that traffic off and direct it over to your website. Another site that's very popular with marketers for doing just that, for creating little blogs, is going to be Squiddo. Squiddo has lots of different categories, and what you can do is you can create your little content, your little mini blog, basically, where you can have content that you might have repurposed from your main site, put up content on these type of sites like Squiddo and Tumblr and Hubpages, and then make some sort of offer on that page to drive them over to your main website. And there's plenty of free courses out there and free instruction on how to grab traffic from these websites. And it's something that you really should look into. Another of the sites that you can use is Hubpages. It allows you to create little mini blogs, your little place on the web that's free, okay? You put up your content, and then you can drive traffic through links and through basically recommendations from your Hubpage or your Squiddo back to your main site. And you can see Hubpages, okay? Hubpages is not nearly as popular as, Facebook or Twitter, but it's ranked 544th out of the millions and millions of sites out there. So the thing to remember, like I said, there's a lot of traffic to be had on these different websites. You just need to tap into it. Pinterest is another one. Pinterest it's basically all visual, okay? But you can drive there, and there are a lot of people that are driving traffic not only to their own websites, but even to affiliate offers. And you can see when we look at the popularity of Pinterest, see, it's ranked 13th in the United States, and it's only been around, you can see right down here, back in 2012 is likely the end of 2011 is when it started. So this is a very new site, but it got popular very quickly. And you can tap into that popularity by creating content for these sites and then go ahead and linking that content and driving people back to your main site. And you do that with calls of action, okay? Direct people to go ahead and click that link to learn more about this subject. And then you can go ahead and on your website either make a sale or capture their information. But definitely tap into these sites. They're very popular and you can get some traffic from them.